I wanted to do 2D design at first, but now that I got introduced to 3D design, I kind of changed my mind. I like the fact that you could make stuff, something tangible. I made like a sitting device out of cardboard. I like the organic structure of furniture, and I wanted my chair to be more sculptural, more elegant. It's like a visual delight.